Word of the day is definitely dick pic.
Okay, right. Guys, I'm really worried about Navy. They're gonna need a lot of help.
Well, I'm
what are you
hoping.
snorting?
I had quite a lot of beers already, so I'm not quite sure I'm really 100% on the mark today.
Oh,
but...
damn.
What is a beer a euphemism for in this case?
I think it was beer.
Beers.
It definitely sounds like you're snorting something, dude.
Okay, how could he have had quite a lot of bears? I mean, that means nothing.
System enabled.
Everybody knows you only need one bear.
Well, then I want to know which bear you got.
There's no real bear in the Netherlands anywhere, right? Or did you get the Belgian imports?
Yeah, we have those.
Dude, you barely know me. I cannot answer you that. That was a pun regarding bear.
I don't get it.
I'm still thinking, but I don't get it either.
Is there an explanation manual somewhere in the movie?
Yeah. Anyways, we need to figure out how to help the Navy survive, or this is not gonna be nice. So maybe Entropy, if you focus solely on the front and I make turret, artillery and shit, maybe that helps.
Sure.
That means you will not get a lot of help from me with the turrets. Maybe at start, but not
yeah.
Later.
By the way, I have my new notification mod on, so I should get the warding in time to make SMD, and then it should complain if I have less than 6.
Okay. If you, or if the players?
Just me at the moment. I'm actually not sure if it's possible to make a UI mod where I can check stuff from the team.
Hmm. Should be, right?
I suspect it's disabled to get information from other players on what they have for security reasons.
The Alpha is walking instead of being transported by air. This is a red flag.
Well, maybe this guy is environmentally conscious and is into workouts.
He was flying for a little while. Strange.
Yeah, weird.
He has a balanced approach to life, then.
Mm-hmm.
Who needs power?
Of course.
The people. Power to the people.
Power to the people. And quite a lot, so...
Build some extra storage to give me more energy.
DDDX could use a little bit of power.
Yeah. Here you go.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Yeah, Navy gonna get annihilated. Going mid to build?
Yes, me too.
Ah, the active booster can be care of the shit.
Yeah, no, not really. They really cannot. Right side needs it there.
Commander under attack.
Yo, Jammer, you okay? Sending some anti-air to help you.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Fine. It's...
Entropy, you need more turrets. Come on, man. Don't do this thing you always do. Which is decking two. because somebody is lagging. Alright, getting tech 3. Yeah, the boss is there. I may not have tech 3 in time for making Sams against the Bomber. Then again, I might. Alright, tech 3 achieved. Starting Sams.
Good.
Yeah, I think we're gonna be good. Okay, Entropy, so I'm gonna make a couple of turrets and then I'm gonna focus on helping the Navy, okay?
Yeah, I will soon be in the specialist.
right, most of the bombers have been handled. Starting tech 3 turrets. Good job with destroying the gate. Oh wow, you're on both sides? Nice!
Yeah, I'm trying to help Navy a bit.
Good, good, good. I'm not sure they're hitting the naval one.
No, it's strange. Yeah. Seraphim, it works. But apparently with Aeon it doesn't.
Huh, weird.
I've done it before, so...
Huge died. Not sure what. Ah, shit. Good, we need them. Desperately. The hero is still level 1, right?
I think so.
Oh wow.
Where is he?
That is bad.
The hero is back at this base, yeah, it's level 1.
That is gonna be a huge issue. Entropy, your drones are boosting my eco without resources on them. So what happened to Tess? How come she's not online? Go for what should I do? Maybe Artemis to build the gates if I have the tech 3. Jammer, any chance on tech 3 Aeon soon?
So I'm an engineer? Yeah.
I need tech 3, please.
It is right there.
DDDX, please.
Oh, yes, sorry.
Nice.
Yeah, it's coming out of the factory.
Nice.
There it is.
Cool, thanks. It's alright, I'm helping with tech 3 turrets. I'll be upgraded.
Can you remove the tier 1 empty air metaphor?
Sorry, to remove the what?
Tier 1 empty air metaphor to the special link.
Yes. So the alpha is still level 1, wow. Navy's getting cremated. Roger, increasing build on Artemis. Sorry? Well, do you have a better suggestion? No, I did not see that.
Well, I'm not building it fast. So building the sub for the right side. Hey!
Finally, level 2. Two. this is lost. I think. Alright, Entropy, I'm leaving the front to you. Given. SG is not even overcharging at all. I mean, Navy is not that fucking hard. How is it so hard for some people? I don't get it. Why? Entropy, I could use some moss if you have. Also, there is the boss here. Alright, it's down. It's okay. I think we can manage it.
You changed your mind, book.
Well, I changed my mind according to the situation.
It sounds good. It's enough.
Sorry, what? Sorry, no idea. For fuck's sake, this Artemis control center is so slow to build.
that's where my mouse is going. That's basically
I thought you did it on purpose.
Yes, I'm helping your purpose, of course.
Why would you even have so many hives there?
Or that's a case you. Well, why do you need to ask me?
Alright, first Artemis satellite is almost done, sending a nave. Artemis. Should have been level 3 by now.
SARS incoming.
Roger. Middle should be nicely defended. I have 7 myself, Skytrackers. Not sure about the left side. The middle ones. I'm gonna use my Artemis to kill the naval gateways to help it a little bit. Yeah, fuck it, I cannot. Now is the way, but it's ours, so. of tanks. Okay, second item is almost done. Fuck it, I go to kill the gate, the naval gate. Nice jammer, good work.
Commander under attack.
Second Artemis almost done. Maybe I go for the third. Somebody may die. Oh no, never mind. My bad. Artemis done. Huge problem, air boss on the right, guys, air boss on the right.
Whoa, look at this.
I have have some sky trackers.
Not enough, and he's going far right, so he's gonna engage here. This is where you're gonna get hit. Annihilate everything. Yep. I hate it when it goes far right. I don't know why I'm minus 3,000, so... Sending my second Artemis on the Navy. Don't worry about the Reaper Jammer, we are going to rebuild it. But Entropy, you might lose your shit as well.
Commander under attack.
I think the hero just died. Okay.
All gateways on the right side are down now.
Good, focus on surviving. The air boss is pretty strong and killing everything. And not losing. More spell trackers now.
Commander under attack.
Those touch lights that you're making, Jammer, these are really good.
Yeah, but now it's also done.
Okay, Airboss about to die. That's good.
Yeah. Wow, we still have much 14 income, so.
Don't worry, you'll get a ton of moss from the airboss, and also I'm gonna give you some rest seconds to rebuild, okay?
Yeah, that would be nice.
Alright, donating. Given. Just 4 of them, but still. Also, here's some build power if you need it. We have Beetlebots.
Commander under attack.
Should be fine with the Artemis. cloaked units, motherfucker.
Oh, yeah.
Great, so the boss was cloaked. Nice. Yeah, we lost too much. Way too much. GG guys. Nah, it's the Navy, Navy's show. Yeah, I mean the hero is shit and Navy is shit, that's too many shit players. That's like three of them. Giving you a lot of mass entropy with 1k.
Right. Oh shit, man.
Yeah, I said it was 4 spiders.
Oh,
oh yeah.
Oh man, I think I said it. Come on, die already. Somebody kill the fucking 2 people. Ugh.
God damn it. Yeah, we're breached too much. This is what happens when middle players have to baby players. I'm recalling my Artemis. Both of them. Lord is sitting in the middle of your mech's field, god damn it. Help. Chinooks, eh?
Don't have one.
Oh wow. Yeah.
Yellow has one. And a good spot.
I just got overspent on Navy.
I don't get it.
It's delay, I guess, from when they spawned.
They're gone now.
Look at yellow player having all the subs in the water.
Oh my god.
I mean in the bad place. Oh god damn it. Sorry guys.
Yeah, this was slightly too much. What difficulty was this?
Normal, default.
Alright, yeah. I think you did quite well. And this was interesting at least for me doing like all the different things.
Yeah, I maybe should have focused less on Navy, maybe let it die and focus more on gates and help in the middle.